To disassemble HP Pavilion Gaming 15, you will need next tools: Phillips 1 screwdriver, plastic tool, and tweezers. In the description, I leave a link where to buy all necessary tools. I also recommend using a magnetic mat when you disassemble HP Pavilion Gaming 15 and lay out each screw step by step in the process of disassembling. This is especially true if you decide to completely disassemble this laptop model. Turn the laptop over and remove all screws on the bottom cover. Take a plastic tool and from the top of the case begin to open the cover. I recommend using a plastic tool so as not to damage the laptop case when opening. Disconnect the battery from the laptop motherboard. Disconnect all the cables from the motherboard and remove all screws. Now you can remove the motherboard from the case. You can buy motherboard for your HP Pavilion Gaming 15 using this part number. Also, in the description under the video, I left link where to buy new motherboard for HP Pavilion Gaming 15.